Always remember these three advice. Everyone in the world keeps searching for peace, be it poor or rich, everyone needs peace. These three things always keep a person at peace. 1. Always thank Allah if you have gain or loss in any work. 2. Maintaining a better relationship with parents, taking care of the family. 3. If your friend is poor or rich, talk to him in a better way with base love and respect him. You will be better off, and follow me too if you have time.